we have side bends. For this, what I want you to do is reach the hand around the head and then lift your rib cage up to your hip bone. You want to make sure you feel it right through the side of the abs. If you're not feeling it there, push your fingers into the abdominal muscles and make sure you can feel that contraction. And then you just hold this position for the set amount of time. And then once you're done, you relax. And we'll be doing this hold for each side.